We got any race fans here tonight? This was a big record for us back in 2001. We hope you enjoy the live version. It's a tribute to the late, great Dale Earnhardt called the Black Number 3.
Winning Daytona is every driver's dream. Takes the right combination between man and machine. When they fire up their engines and they finally go green, the one they fear most is the Black Number 3. When he raced, he always gave it his all, and the whole world was watching when he hit the wall. Word spread fast, but no one could believe that the race had ended for the Black Number 3. Like him or not, he was the man. He held 7 titles, millions of fans. Now the Intimidators took his last ride to that big winner's circle at the track in the sky. When he raced, he always gave it his all, and the whole world was watching when he hit the wall. The word spread fast, but no one could be the race had ended for the Black Number 3. When he raced, he always gave it his all, and the whole world was watching when he hit the wall. NASCAR fans all will agree there'll never be another like the Black Number 3. The Black Number 3. Winning Daytona is every driver's dream, and there won't be another like the Black Number 3.
Thank you.